Hey, my sexy little beasts, and welcome back to my page. I kind of wanted to do a quick video to thank everybody for all of the birthday wishes on my birthday today, which is November 30th. And then I also wanted to go ahead and share a quick birthday haul. So first, I want to thank everybody for wishing me a happy birthday, either through giving me calls, text messages, through Facebook, Instagram. I appreciate all of the love. I want to send a special thank you to my family for sending me a special treat. And they sent me my first edible arrangements, which I'm really excited to dig into this. So thank you guys. I really appreciate this and I am going to enjoy it. So with the edible arrangements, cupcakes, I believe those are cookies. You have strawberries here. You have chocolate covered strawberries, pineapple, grapes. And just a bunch of goodies in here. So again, thank you so much. I really appreciate this and I am going to enjoy this tonight. For my birthday haul, usually before my birthday, a lot of people tell me to not buy anything just because I always end up buying myself what I want. So I tried to hold back on buying anything this year for myself, but I did do a little bit of shopping just because I wanted to have some stuff when I go out. So the first items, I went to Forever 21 and I bought these cute little earrings, and then I also bought these earrings as well because I like long dangly earrings. So I got these to go out on my birthday. I also got these cute shoes from Forever 21. These are so adorable, but don't be fooled by the cuteness. These are killers. These need some kind of padding. It feels like you're walking on concrete, but I love the looks of these and they were adorable. And so I got these from Forever 21 as well. Oh, and this I also got from Forever 21 across. And then I went shopping to, of course, Victoria's Secrets. And let me kind of show you some of the items I got from there. So first, during the Black Friday, they have where if you spend at least $70, you get a free bag. So you know me and the free items. If Victoria's Secret says that they have a free bag, you know I'm always there. So this was the bag that came included. It was adorable. If I can open it up. There we go. So this is the bag. This is So Me, pink and sparkly. So this I got free. Oh, feels like there's something actually in here. Oh yeah, so they did include a free gift inside with the purchase. So it came with mini perfume bottles. It came with Victoria, Bombshell, Heavenly, and Tease. And Tease is one of my favorite scents from Victoria's Secret. The other scents, I like Heavenly as well, but the other two scents I'm not too familiar with, so they gave me these little samples. Oh, it came with cards, so they want you to shop more, so they gave you these cards along with your purchase, so that is cute, and that came free. But what I did purchase actually I got two cards, so again with the Black Friday shopping, they send you the free Secret Rewards card, but I cannot use this one until December. So I have probably about four of these just waiting for December to arrive so I can go shopping some more. So I got this free along with my purchase. I didn't get too many items. I was obsessed with this bra, so I had to get it. It's a cute little black and purple bra with my favorite part is the black lace in the back. I'm not a fan of purple. I don't really have any purple bras, but I was obsessed with the back, so I had to get this. And then I don't really, along with it, I got these black, it's kind of lace silk, just to go along with the purple and the black lace with that. I actually got these for free because I used my birthday card, which was $10 off purchase, and this item was about $12.50, so I probably got this about $2.50. I don't know if you can see it really well. It's black, nothing special. And then for the holidays, because I'm a little naughty, I had to purchase these too. And it says, the naughty deserve presents too. So I had to get these just because they were cute and they had glitter on them, which I really loved. I don't know if you can see that. So that was all the purchases I got from Victoria's Secret. And then also the same day I went to Sephora just to pick up my free birthday gift, because every year for your birthday, if you sign up with Sephora, they give you a little free gift. And so the item that came in here was, let's see here, it says Real Birthday Turn-Ons, and it comes included with mascara and I guess some, I don't know what that is. Let's open it up and find out. So this one is the mascara. Let's see, it's a little thick brush. A little sample. And then this is, I guess, some kind of lip gloss. So, yep, that's what I got for my birthday. That's all I have for now. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you everyone for all the birthday wishes. I really appreciate it. I did want to mention, I did get a couple of requests to start doing vlog videos. I'm not sure if I'm too comfortable doing vlogs yet. I may do some from time to time. If you would like to see some vlogs from me, please let me know down below. Please like the video and subscribe, and that will let me know if you would be interested in seeing some kind of vlogs from me. But I am going to go and enjoy my fruit basket. Thanks again. I will see you later, and peace out. Bye. The boys do, they stare at me while I stare.